Have an appetite!
Our pincer attack too. We have no choice. Recall the ambush.
The castle gates are open. We should go in and offer our greetings to Tao Qian.
Master Great Jet is quite impressive. He's read every movement the enemy tries to make.
Tao Qian's strategies have no chance against Master Guo Jia. His brilliance is without equal.
That was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
Never reach Lord Tao Qian. Prepare to die.
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward.
I refuse to be
beaten. Yes, brilliant work.
Master Tao Qian, are you okay?
Come this way.
Dares to defy me. I have no choice but to cut him down as well.
Master Liu Bei, come to offer his aid. I see no choice.
I'm getting tired of chasing you around like this. Just let me catch you already.
I did not want to resort to this, but it's better than letting Cao Cao have it.
Ouch! It's getting hot. Let's get out of here.
One you and I will be here for Tao Qian. Zhang Fei and the others will attack Cao Cao when we can.
Okay, leave it to us, brother. We'll scatter Cao Cao's troops in no time.
Retreat! There's nothing more we can do. Please be safe, my
lord. Being near you makes me feel safe. Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
Lord Tao Qian has to get away safely. Not fast.
If you wish to get anywhere near Master Liu Bei, you will have to get by me first.
Join the attack!
more, little thing.
Already.
I was unable to escape.
Master Tao Qian. Well, it is up to us to protect you properly now. Master Tao Qian, I apologize for not being able to help you.
I aim to right the wrongs of this land through strength. Those who act on emotion will never overcome me. You have fought well, my loyal troops. Raise your voices in victory!
I shall not disappoint you.